Yo, what is up, guys? Ryan here. Today we are back with, I don't know what to call it yet. You guys need to comment a name for the upgrade series. Hang on, just being weirdo here. Okay, so basically we only have one bronze left. Now I can hear from loud. Let's play this match. Campbell! Well, that didn't go as good as I wanted it to, did it?
Because I need to play like loads of games, I need to play a lot of games to get like packs. It's a manager task. Yes, the manager task. And I really want to get a special pack. I've done every single one of them apart from two. And yeah, I'm not getting coins for a long time, so I won't have a pack opening coming up anytime soon. Last pack opening I didn't really get anyone, so I don't want to do pack openings. I mean, because they're always bad, because there's no good players out. I don't get why, but on console, there's Inform Messi and Inform Ronaldo in the same team of the week, but none of them are even in the one on the phone, so I don't get it. And I wanted to pack that as well. I've never packed Ronaldo, actually. I've never packed Ronaldo, Messi, Ibrahimovic, who else? A legend. I've never packed a legend because you can't on Android. And yeah, I've never packed anyone good, to be honest. That was the like the less powerful free kick ever. That was never going in. Even if it was against a bronze goalkeeper. Which it probably was, actually, because I think he's Brums. What team is this? You guys actually need to comment a name, like, I can't think of one. It could be Upgrade to Glory, maybe. Oh, I think I just thought of a name. Comment if you guys like it. It's the Upgrade Journey. That could be the name. Comment if you like it, and yeah. I don't even know what number this is. I think it's number 5. Okay, so that is a 1-0 win, which means 2 upgrades, 1 for the goal, 1 for the win. Yes, yes. Yeah, 2 upgrades, probably going to upgrade goalkeeper and centre back. I have to upgrade the centre back. English. Whoa. That's not a usual thing to see. Sixty-seven pace is okay for a defender, so I'm gonna go ahead and buy him. And now I got a buy a sale of I got girl. But London's too expensive. No. Tommy Butland is the only rare keeper in the BPL. Mentalized. You are demented. Okay. Just have to go for another rare keeper then to see if there is any. We're getting straight on with the number 2, numero dos, numero dos game. Let's go. Note to self, score more than one goal. Yo, that is a free kick. Can't do anything from it. I can see me doing bad this match. Campbell is actually quite a good player. So I might not upgrade him quite yet. But, I mean, I need a goal scoring machine up front. So, if I can, I might go and get... when I can. It's probably this match. If I have enough, Jamie. The silver Jamie Vardy. I've been playing FIFA quite a lot, and you need to kind of comment what you want me to do on FIFA, because there's not much to do with including games now, apart from this upgrade series, because this is going quite good. Well, I'm not getting many views. I mean the series is going good, not the actual likes and the views and stuff. Please do like the video if you like it, because I need likes, I need comments, and views, and also subscribers. So, yeah. How have you not just got the ball from that? Goal. What? Who do they have in goal? What? Who? What team is it? River Plate. Who do they have in goal? No. Oh, come on. I actually really want to score a goal. I need upgrades. This is going horribly wrong. Please, no. I wasn't ready. So I've just drawn that match, and now I'm not getting one upgrade. Oh. Should we make it if my goalkeeper keeps... Yeah, okay, because I want upgrade, we're making it so if my goalkeeper keeps a clean sheet, we get an upgrade. Yay, just change the series as we go along. I'm gonna see how much Jamie Vardy is and see what I can do. BPL, Leicester City. I used to on equal. Before I saw him for like 25k. He was going for barely anything before. For so much now. What is this? There is one on the market for 28k, and it expires in 7 hours. So I'm probably just going to be playing matches, so yeah. Bye guys.